Matthew on the bench. Whoa. What an unbelievable goal.